YouTube, how the fuck are you doing? Nate out here today.
Happy January. Going home. I'm at the airport right now. It's literally like 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm so tired, but going back home. It's been fun, Vegas. Hello, Phoenix. Back home. Finally, we had like an hour and a half delay because it's raining right now in Phoenix, so I'm tired. So I come home and I still get this.
Oh, I see it.
Nice. Still here in the same spot. It's so early. I don't know why I've been vlogging on my phone. I think I've just been too lazy to use my camera and my phone is easier to access, but I'm at school right now. It's currently 7:30 in the morning and I have a 9 o'clock class and it's just first day back. I'm so tired. I didn't sleep till late last night because I was playing Destiny and yeah, it's definitely kicking me in the butt, but birthday's in 2 days and it's pretty outside. I got to see the sunrise. This semester is gonna be a struggle because I have all early classes, so. It's my birthday! I'm 21. Isn't that crazy? Oh, I almost fell off the stair. Can you guys believe that I'm 21? I don't look 21, but finally, that's pretty cool. I'm about to go home and meet my parents. We're gonna go to lunch. Birthday lunch. Oh, shout out to like everyone who watches my vlogs that wished me a happy birthday. You guys are the bomb. My supporters, my loyal supporters. Thank you guys. Here's to being 21 and more awesome vlogs. I just got home and look what I just got. I just got a new car. What? Our deal was I was supposed to graduate with a 3.5, but guess not. Thank you.
Happy birthday, sweetie.
Thank you. Thank
you. You can look at the back.
Oh. What? So this isn't stick?
No.
It's automatic?
It can be stick. It has an option if you want it stick, but it's automatic.
That's why, that's why it's too expensive. It's turbo.
Subaru. It's so nice. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what to think right now. I seriously like don't even know. I like started crying when like went to the backyard. My dad like was acting and he was like, oh my gosh, go to the backyard, like something like that. It's like I have the best parents ever. Like they seriously spoil me and I didn't even ask for a car and like that car specifically. I don't even know what to do. Like I got a new car. I haven't had a new car and I miss Edna. I don't even know what I'm gonna do about Edna. They traded my Honda in, so yeah. I can't wait to drive it. I need a name. Comment below if you have a name for my car. But we're about to go to lunch now, like for reals.
Let's drive this bad boy.
Yeah.
Pasok ko sa loob.
Good drive test. And now chilies. Fried pickles. I don't know if I vlogged this, and I'm pretty sure I didn't, I don't know why. This is like my most like proud creation I did. I got these pictures off Etsy. It's my Disney theme. They're watercolor prints, and I printed them out, and it's like, they look so cute. Also, hey Elisa, again. you can't tell, but I put black blinds here. So they're actually really nice. Hold on, let me close them. They're pretty nice. They're actually really dark. darkens my room a lot, so look at that. Just like boom. It's a good darkness to it. Look how beautiful. Hi, Lisa.
Hi.
I'm at her house. Let's do a little walk around since I didn't get to show. So nice. Her name is Speedy.
What is it?
Speedy from Arrow. It's an Arrow reference. I finished already. It's so good. And Speedy was my favorite character. Nice. Huh? We're at BJ's. Hi.
Happy 21st.
Happy 21st. We ordered drinks for the first time and we got ID'd for the first time.
Yeah.
What we get? Got them margaritas. This is the. Oh, look, the cup is weird. This is the.
Take a picture.
Watermelon basil margarita, and that's this. What's it? Strawberry?
Yeah, strawberry margarita.
Look at us, we're so old. Looks so. Move! Nice. Okay. White chocolate macadamia pizookie. How is it?
It's good.
Get your first bites. Good? It smells really good.
Fine.
Look, my mini place is so well on my dashboard. I love it. If you guys haven't seen the interior before, very nice. I feel like this whole vlog is gonna be about my car. That's okay.
It's my birthday party!
Wow, you guys are so, you're not excited.
Birthday.
Anyway, it's my birthday party. And it's also the Cardinals game, so I'm actually really scared.
Go, Pack, go!
Rachel, it's your birthday party! Yeah!
That's the excitement I need! Thanks! Hi! Oh, you're a new vlog. Oh, wait.
I'm not cool.
Crazy.
They're making fun of my room.
This is so basic.
I like it!
You got this?
But like, this was Indian trip, I would have been like,
no, oh. I knew this wasn't gonna be a boat.
No, but like, if she was gonna get like sign on, like was this Indian print?
Look how cute! It's just different pictures.
Where'd you get these online?
Yeah, I printed them.
At Urban Outfitters.
The crew.
What's up?
We're squad. Here chilling because they're not allowed in my room. Because they roasted it too much.
The venue not allowed us anyways.
I'm gonna go
that's
sleep
me.
On your bed.
I'm okay. Hey.
Bye.
Hi. Hello.
Hello.
I got another you in a minute. In fact, you in a minute.
Man, she had a whole other man just waiting.
We're watching the Cardinals game on that little TV.
Let's go, Kurt Warner.
You're so old.
Man, that's
no, no, that's
we're literally going crazy over this Cardinals game.
And it went through that intercession, dude.
Oh, no!
It's overtime right now. It's going crazy. We're going
no, like, you know how Larry gets having like,
crazy house right now.
He's like, oh, my God.
Bye, Cardinals! Let's go!
Let's go!
Next, we're playing Egyptian Slap Rat. Except for Emma. Playing BS. Hi, Carissa. Hi.
I won.
Jared cheated. Bill cheated.
What?
You can see what happens with the Carlisle.
I am clean.
What happens in the Carlisle house?
Mm-hmm.
She's getting a little crazy.
Yeah. Okay, somebody has to come in.
Okay, do it again. You say it.
Please say a command.
Oh.
Please say again.
Phone.
You can say audio, phone, or help.
Phone.
For example, you can also say change to FM.
Phone. 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 See, that's why she's mad at me, because you're yelling at her. See, it doesn't work. Wait, no, no, it worked last time when I said, oh, wait.
Back.
I've seriously been obsessed with Destiny, like, for all my PS4 friends, you know, I'm just always on Destiny, and right now it's like, do I even get sleep these days? It's so fun. Like, I don't even know I was gonna like it this much, but I'm so good.
Yeah.
My IT. It's still blinking yellow.
Okay, give it a second.
Oh.
May have to unplug it too.
I just did.
No, the power.
Hi guys. I feel like I haven't vlogged at all this month, and I think it's just because I haven't been using my camera. I've been using my phone. So I'm gonna vlog a little bit today, since it's the end of the month and I feel like I need more footage. I'm currently making a template with like blank photos to put on my wall so I see how many pictures I need and what it'll look like. This is the last part I'm pretty much gonna do to my room until it's like I'm complete with it, so finally getting to it. In the last clip, I was FaceTiming my brother because my internet has been like all whack lately, and he's the only one that can really fix it. Even though my mom called someone this morning, like the internet provider, and it was still broken. I think my mom made it worse. But I just called my brother, I was talking to him, and he helped me fix it for now, so hopefully there's no problems with that. A lot of people ask me if I'm like sad if he's gone. Honestly, not in a mean way, but like no, because I play PS4 with him like pretty much every day. Because you guys know I've been on Destiny. I'm always playing Destiny, and my brother is on. So like I talked to him on the chat there, on the party chat. And literally, it's like he didn't even leave because it's just, I don't know, it's hard to explain, but like I talk to him like every day technically, and it's like he's like in the other room since we're just playing video games together. So yeah, it's not bad. No, I'm not like lonely. Actually, like I like it being home alone a lot and stuff, and just being with my parents. I actually think I got closer to my parents just because I spend more time with them alone since I'm not with my brother isn't here anymore. So I guess that's good. What else did I have to talk to you guys about? So this is the final template. It took a while, but I think it looks cool, and it's gonna look cooler. It looks plain right now, obviously, because there it's just white, but when I put pictures on, I think it looks cooler. I like how it's like I found an exact like square, kinda. Dumb light switch got in the way. And I know there's like a random triangle. It's like I just couldn't fill that spot, but I have triangle decals, and I'm gonna put it up here, like interchange up, down, so it's gonna look like nice at the top. And for now, yeah, that's all I have right now. I can't wait to see how it turns out. And
Incredible boys at Patricia's new house. So nice. It's open.
Hey! Hi, Tristan!
This is Tristan's room, everybody. Do you want to show me your room and your tent? Oh my gosh, you're so excited. Is that supposed to be jumpable? I like it. Look at your like cars, and then you have a poster. So nice. Tristan got the coolest backyard. They got the slide, the swing, the teared water. Hey, Joey! Look at that, he can just do whatever. I'm so jealous. Yeah.
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Okay. Our Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Peace be with this house and with all who live here. Blessed be the name of the Lord. The Lord be with you.
Amen.
I got one.
I know, that's what I said. I said, unless they're real.
Oh, yeah, that's so ballin'. This is so ballin'. Oh, yeah, blessing the car.
Hi, Lisa.
Hi.
Are these onions?
This is our date table.
We just play like the division every single day.
We're so close to each other, it's like we're all on a date. Look at all the kids. Everybody's test driving my car.
Yeah, you call the division.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
Joey, we miss you.
We miss you from in here.
Look, look.
Jay, did you make it all the way? Jay, you gonna die to the dragon first?
Joey, drag him out.
Joey, drag him out from
his- Joey, can you repeat what you just said?
Yeah. I don't feel Broncos now.
Joey, can you repeat what you said?
No! It's a one-time spiel.
How do you guys do Cam Newton like that?
I know.
Let's go pay Manning. Pete Manning.
Hey!
I want my bubble
Benjamin!
Benjamin!
Give it to
Nuke.
See, Johnny doesn't eat it.
Here,
Johnny.
Here,
Johnny.
Here, Johnny.
Here,
Johnny.
It's a scary.
You stink.
You shouldn't do that. I think Troops can.
Let's be a band.
That's my
catch.
Where's my ball?
Everyone has
a ball. I want an instrument.
Everyone make an instrument.
Wait, I need an instrument.
Rachel, give me the ball.
Look at us. They're such a band.
Rachel, give me the ball.
We're making music, Jared. Calm down.
You guys sound like garbage.
Yeah,
what is
that?
Shall
we make
all
this now? Oh, and
Lisa.
Aww.
And Rachel.
Don't
even
want to
be here.
Yeah.
Rachel, give me the
ball.
Here
we
go. I saw my butt hurt, dude.
Come sit right here.
You sit the wrong way, though.
I don't do. Jared's doing the same thing that you are.
You can't drum if Joey's drumming.
Yeah.
Make
another sound.
Taking my boys and Elisa on a test drive in my car. We're dropping Elisa off at Santan and she's buying me ice cream. So.
Where is she?
Oh yeah.
Hey guys.
Are we going shopping?
No, we're going to get Frost.
Is it on East Williams?
At Frost. What to get? We're inside Elisa's work.
So proper in here.
It's recording.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
Oh. YouTube, how the fuck you doing?
Man. Oh my god.
Jared calling all here today, giving me a brand new video.
You're holding it so weird.
What
you gotta
are you
hold
talking?
It up so you see everything. Like down, at you. You're there, like that. Okay, not that high. Maybe like that. There, like that.
Did you really say
wherever
that?
Frost, wherever Frost was.
Where are we at right now? Where are we at?
Wherever Frost was, that's where it is.
Let him know.
Wasn't it down there? Let him know!
Did
you
really say
fudge? That's funny. Nate shot? Yeah. YouTube, how the fudge you doing?
You have a lot of kids. This is hot. I feel like a vlogger right now.
I'm about to die.
Yo, just telling you guys, just watch the new Deadpool. It's amazing. I'm so fake. Where are we going, Rachel?
We're going to look at the new H&M at Santan.
Hold it, point at this stuff. Huh?
Point at yourself.
Yeah, that's how you do. They hold it like that. They're like, alright, guys.
That's what I said, Jared.
Gotta keep that wrist straight though.
You gotta get them angles.
The mangles.
I'm surprised you didn't get a stand there, Rachel, like the sticks.
Hi. Hey, Joey. How's your day today, Joey?
That camera was my mom's, but she got a new one, she gave it to me.
Why'd you get a camera?
I want the one where you can flip the screen.
Wait, how do you stop
yourself,
this?
Press the red button.
Oh, yeah.
Peace out, boy.
Wow.
Ooh, come back.
No. No.
Call me Steph, boy.
I'm the last girl left. I'm back on the
show. On the radio.
Elisa left to work, so I'm by myself.
Hey, for my birthday.
Haha, they hit the baseball over the wall, and someone lives there.
hell, of course it's dirty from walls.
There's a mean vicious dog.
Hey, that's what I said. I was like, is there a dog?
Go get it.
No,
that's Tristan's toy.
What the heck?
Oh my gosh, Bill, really?
Break that, you fat.
Hey, watch your switches.
Hey guys, welcome to another game of baseball. And Jarrett!
Look at his face!
Did you get a close-up of his face?
Jared! We just said it probably went on the road.
Hurry.
Is it on the road?
No.
Go get it.
Yeah, there's a house on a street. I ain't going around. Now
I just want to go. What you got? What you go got? Get a chair. Do what? Do I need that? Do that? Do that?